based on our previous experiences, if we put it on the put it into the letter boxes, there's a high wastage rate, because some of those people who donate it might also just be sent a package randomly. The second reason for us to do that is that, you know, all these masks, I think generally people want to have some assurance that it is safe, it is clean. So I think it's better rather to hand it over rather than to go through the system, right? So that's the end. But there's a third reason why we want to do this, because we also want to have a chance to meet the residents to address any of the issues that they might have, because many of the elderly especially, they will need some assurance on how to use it, when to use it, and I think that's also part of the job for the volunteers. So tomorrow's and the weekend's exercise is not just a mass collection exercise, it's also a chance for the volunteers to reach out to their neighbors to help explain what's the situation like, calm their fears, and at the same time help them to address any concerns that they might have. Yeah. So these are the reasons why we have done it in this way.